We're continuing to follow breaking news this morning after a scary night for people in Hubbard as Trumbull County Hazmat was called to a house on Trumbull Avenue because something a resident found in their mailbox. And we've just learned that the FBI has been called out to that scene. 27 First News reporter Dan Marcel has been following the story all night. He joins us live now from Hubbard with the latest.
Well, good morning, Abby. It certainly has been a busy overnight and morning for Trumbull Township Police. I want to set the scene a little bit for you here. We're on Trumbull Avenue where somebody found some white powder in an envelope by a house. It was inside of a mailbox. Now, police have essentially shut the scene down. There are about 12 or 13 emergency vehicles on this road alone. And when we were here about 5 hours ago, we noticed some hazmat suits, people in hazmat suits here, and they were giving people showers, washing them down to make sure they weren't contaminated. Right now, we know that at least 12 people have been sent to the hospital simply for evaluation. As of right now, we don't think any of them have shown symptoms of whatever that white powder may have been. As you said, the FBI was called to the scene right now. They are still doing their investigation. As we heard the last half hour from Sergeant Tarr, they are still collecting evidence, making sure that the area is still safe. Now, this is an ongoing investigation. This has been going on for about 10 hours. Some police that I've talked to have been here that entire time. They're just changing shifts now. A lot of people yawning and new people getting into those hazmat suits, making sure that the area is safe. We were actually asked to go back the last time we were here about 5 hours ago, about 200 yards. They have just let us come a little bit closer right now. But as I said, this is a moving situation. New details are happening as we get them. So we will bring you the latest information as it comes to us. Stick with WKBN as we continue to bring you more information, or go to our website, WKBN.com, for the latest. For now, live in Trumbull, Dan Marcel, WKBN 27 First News.